Scott, we're here. Shouldn't we go to the customer's door?
Wait 30 seconds.
But we're gonna be 1 minute late.
And aren't you guys always on time or they don't pay a dime?
That's right. Today we're gonna prove it.
This just, it feels wrong.
It's never wrong to live up to your promises.
Oh, okay, let's go.
Call Scott's 1 hour. Always on time or you don't pay a dime.
Come on, come on.